Today's prayer meditation is on Isaiah 8. Father, I do not reject your ways. I prepare to stand in the battle you have already won. The enemy devised his strategy, but it was thwarted. He proposed his plan, but it did not stand. For you, Father, are ever with your chosen ones. I do not follow the ways of the wicked. I do not call conspiracy everything that others call conspiracy. I do not fear what they fear, and I do not dread it. You, Lord Almighty, are the one I regard as holy. I honor you, Father. I stand before you in reverence and awe. You are my holy place, and you are the stone who causes the wicked to fall. You are their trap and snare. Many of them will fall and be broken. They will be snared and captured. But I will wait for you, Lord. I put my trust in you. When someone tells me to consult mediums and spiritists who whisper and mutter, I just shake my head in wonder. I only inquire of you, Father. Why would I consult the dead on behalf of the living? I consult your instruction and testimony of warning. If anyone does not speak according to your word, they have no light of dawn. Distressed and hungry, they will roam through the land. When they are famished, they will become enraged. And looking upward, they will curse you, Father, their King and their God. They will look toward the earth and see only distress and darkness and fearful gloom, and they will be thrust into utter darkness. But I will lift my eyes to you, Father. I will follow every word that comes from your mouth. You are the light of my dawn. You provide my daily bread and living water. I do not hunger or thirst. I bless your holy name, Father. So be it. Until next time, be blessed and be a blessing.